catfish and my tilapia. So we stocked those tilapias, about 35 of them in this small 200 liter bath, and 20 catfish. I know it might sound as if I'm overstocking, but we'll balance it up. I'll harvest some when they are due, and grow others to reasonable size, say 1.5, 1 kg. Job pumping and aerating at the same time here and into that. Okay, you can see the flow and here the second flow. Just transplanted this tomato, and this is bitter leaf, this is water leaf, and senior sprouts. This is a fruit tree. This is my ugu. I just cut some of them, even senior sprouts over here. They're coming out to germinate. Alright, this is water leaf, this is bitter leaf again. Bitter leaf and one over there. Bitter leaf in the second bed, water leaf, water leaf, water leaf, pineapple, bitter leaf, and another bitter leaf. That's the flow.